Okay, everybody. So, today is Valentine's Day, and I'm trying to guess where Tyron is taking me.
She ain't gonna never get it.
I don't know. I've been talking about Red Lobster a lot, but you don't have to make reservations at Red Lobster. And he made a reservation, so... I don't know. I said Benihana's right now, and apparently I'm wrong. Oh, I'd never noticed all these stairs right here.
I ain't going up.
Nope. Oh, apparently going down.
Say hi.
Hola, senors and senoras.
Your face is so dark.
I know, because I got a hat on.
I know.
I know, because we're going to edit.
Hey, everybody.
Snippets together,
right? Just out here. Do some light shopping for Valentine's Day.
Hi. I don't know what I'm gonna wear.
For y'all who don't know,
I don't know.
We are in Las Vegas, Nevada, on the Strip, baby.
We live here. It's nothing special.
Yeah. So. So right now we just gonna go eat right before we do some light shopping. Then I'm taking Yvette somewhere she doesn't know, and I won't tell her.
I'm just recording you because you're so funny looking.
So we finally decided on what we're gonna eat. But funny part is, I don't know how it's gonna taste.
No.
So there's this spot called The Habit. Here goes the cup. I've never been here, so today's the first for me as well. Along with where I'm taking Yvette after, which she still doesn't know, and I want to look at her. You wanna know where we're going?
Yes, tell me.
Too bad. So I'll get back to y'all once the food gets here.
Burger King.
So y'all can see how
ain't never been to Burger
everything
King.
Is looking. Cool, we can go to Burger King.
No.
Let me cancel my reservations. Alright, the food is here. Can't wait to try it. This is The Habit. Right here, we got, look at her, already eating. Video just started, she already eating.
Oh, these not even my fries.
Them ain't even her fries. So,
I
what I got is called a char burger with bacon.
Grilled onions.
Grilled onions, tomato, lettuce, sitting on some beef with some cheese and some bacon. Delicious. She got some
onion
rings.
Mom.
Always gotta have a ranch, cause what a dab of ranch. What a dab of ranch. And then she got the normal char burger. So right now we about to eat. I'ma show y'all. I'ma let y'all know if it's good or not. How is it?
It's good. It's good. The onion rings is good. They not Red Robin good. Why are you?
I feel like you're not giving me the whole truth because you tearing that stuff up.
I'm not tearing. I'm eating. Look at that good bite. Yeah.
If you're ever at the fashion show, Ma, in Las Vegas, Nevada, The Habit is the place to go.
Ready?
Hey guys, just finished eating. Was delicious. Left a little boneyard for y'all.
Now we're gonna go downstairs and go shopping.
Yep.
And get our Valentine's Day outfits. Because we're going somewhere I don't know. Get your arm out of my face.
Alrighty, guys. guys, we just finished shopping. I had to secure those bags. Levi gang, what you got?
I went to Windsor.
Windsor gang. Right now, we're going to be headed home to get ready and to go to this location, which has still not been revealed. You guess what it is?
Red Lobster.
Take one guess. Take another guess. Take three guesses.
Benihana's, Red Lobster, or Gordon Ramsay.
All right, you see the guesses. If you think you know what it is, make sure you drop that comment in the section below. Right now, I'm going to be peaced out till we get back to the house. Probably let you, and then, well, from there on, we'll continue. Finished getting ready. Now we're just going to request a lift and we're going to go to the secret spot that my babe still don't know what I'm talking about. All right, thank you so much.
Come on, man.
All right, we just arrived. She still doesn't know where we at. You ready to you ready to take my phone off?
Yeah,
take it off. We have arrived. Blackout Dining in the Dark. So I succeeded in surprising her. She had no clue we were coming here. She has no clue what's going on. This is a spot. It's in Vegas called Blackout Dining Spot. It's where you go and you eat in the dark. There's no light at all. So we can't bring you guys with us, but I will let you know what's going on once it's all done and over and see how much fun we had. Look at that spot.
And I'll tell you if the food is good.
Look at all food. All right, man. We're gonna get back to y'all as soon as we come out. Let y'all know exactly how we're feeling about it. If it was good or bad or not. And happy Valentine's Day. Thank y'all for spending your Valentine's Day. Man, that was insane. We just finished. It was crazy.
It's unexplainable, and I just suggest that you go yourself.
When we get back home, we'll talk. All right, guys. That's been the end of the day. Hope you enjoy spending Valentine's Day with us.
I enjoyed it a lot.
Yeah, we had a blast shooting this video. I want you guys to comment, like, and subscribe.
Mm-hmm. Thumbs up, always. Thumbs
like
up.
It. Just stay tuned, man. This channel is going to be offering a lot. So I just want you guys to really
engage.
And
happy Valentine's Day. Thank y'all so much for spending Valentine's Day with us.
I hope everybody's day was as great as mine, because it was awesome.
Yeah, we're going to talk more about Blackout, baby.
Oh, right.
Where'd you think I was gonna take you?
I told you, I was like either like Red Lobster or like Benihana's or something on the strip. Like.
Well, she had no clue I was taking her Blackout. Blackout experience was amazing.
Well, if you don't understand what we mean, like Blackout, so it's basically black, and you're eating in a restaurant. That's all we can kind of tell you. Like,
we don't want to give you. As far as the price range, I know you guys are going to ask that. It is a little bit more on the expensive side. So if you do plan to go there, just make sure you have enough money on hand.
It's not Red Lobster.
Stay tuned. We got a lot more in store. So, tie-dye family.